But it was a main event everyone was watching. Champion Larry the Laser, who apparently won his title in a poetry contest, fell in quick fashion after taking a single blow to the solar plexus from the challenger Big Vic McQuaid.
He won after one punch?
Yep. Little dude tapped out as soon as he hit the mat.
Is he okay at least?
No, not at all.